Well, let's play a game, man. I DM'd a bunch of artists and I got their what do you call it? How much they charge for a verse? Uh-huh. And these people are people that range from eating in a mall food court to people that are on and popping. And you give me a figure, and we'll see how close you are.
All right. This could be fun.
I emailed Dizzy Wright.
What if I told you that the only way to get on the radio was to rap about material shit? I don't need your fucking fan base just because they
listen to you. He charged X amount for a verse. What do you think? And anybody with that mindset
is a fool. Hit me when you I want to say $5,000.
$1,500. So that's a bargain, I guess.
Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, shit. Oh, that's not bad. I mean, yeah, that's not bad.
What about Dave East?
Oh man, we definitely talking some a comma.
With the say I done said it all. Rumors about me, I read them all. Pull up in Suburban, she told you that she was a virgin, but I got the head and all. I got the pussy, ain't never called. Running the bank and I said it all.
I wanna say anywhere in the price range to 10 to 20,000.
Not bad, man. Yeah, 25,000.
Okay.
You got a good barometer for this.
Yeah, and the only reason I say that is because now he's on fucking the Wu-Tang show, so I know the price probably went up now. So, all
right. But you're absolutely right. I think people are just charging whatever people are paying.
Right,
he,
yeah.
This one breaks my heart because I know he probably charged a lot more in his heyday, but Chingy.
Oh, shit. Shit, probably a fucking Popeye's chicken sandwich. I don't know. I want to say at least, I think he's anywhere from 500 to 800 bucks.
Ooh, wee. He charges $7,000. Can you believe it?
What?
Yeah. Ain't nobody have a Chingy.
Well, you know what? That's what I'm saying. Like, I guess we don't hear no fucking Chingy features nowhere, bro. That's crazy. I was way off.
I got a couple more for you. Okay. Megan Thee Stallion.
Man. I want to say right now she's popping Hot Girl Summer, 50K.
Damn. On the money.
Oh shit. Yeah. 50K. And don't get me wrong. I think she deserves all of that because if she jumps on a record right now, it's definitely going to take off. So 50K well invested.
Vic Mensa.
Oh, that motherfucker. He's on Rock Nation. I want to say 35,000.
Double it.
Really?
Yeah, isn't that crazy?
That's some whole shit. And I know Vic. That's some whole shit. That's some whole shit. No, bro. I'm sorry, bro. You're not worth 65. No, bro. I'm sorry. Hell no. Especially right now. Hell no. Yeah.
It's funny you say this because it's like if I have a Megan Thee Stallion feature and I pay 50 grand and she's not hot 5 years from now, if you look back at my discography, am I going to just have a flavor of who's hot at that time? That's not a good look, is it? You want to have people that are like timeless.
Yeah. Yeah, man, I'm still blown by that last one. What?
Bro. This next one is the one that actually tripped me up the most. B.O.B, who has to be the most hot, cold rapper I've probably, you know, he was doing good. Then he came out as a flat earther. Then he had another hit.
Yeah, and that kind of fucked him up. Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to say 15K.
Double it. Isn't that crazy?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, I guess we ain't going to be hearing no B.O.B features either with right along with Chingy. That's crazy. That is wild.
All right, I got one last one for you. You've been kind of half and half. You're either like way off or I got to double it or you're on the money.
Yeah. I'm being nice.
Trinidad James.
Oh, man. He's such a good dude, too.
Shit sound like 007 and 64. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Oh man.
Gold all in my chain. Gold all in my ring.
Damn, man, I hope it's not low. I'm going to say 40. I'm going to say
40,000?
40, yeah, I'm going to say
3,000.
That's sick. That's crazy. Well, I guess that makes sense because he's been, like, featured on, like, a lot of big albums lately. Just, you know, verses here and there. And I know he had the one record. I gave him 40 because I know him. And, like I said, he's a good-ass dude, so... damn.
But I mean, if I can get 20 verses from Trinidad James versus one verse from Vic Mensa, you know.
Oh man, yeah, shit, man.
Scales and balances,
dude. 65K, bro, is smoking K2, bro. I don't know what the fuck is going on, dude. That's crazy.